He was a Haitian entrepreneur and politician who was president of Haiti from 2017 until his assassination in 2021. Final official result had shown him as the selected winner of the November 2016 election. His family, his spouse, Martin Mary Joseph, married his wife in 1996. He had 3 children with his wife. Son name Jolene Moise. Daughter name Jemurli. Family. Wife Jovenel was a Haitian entrepreneur and politician, serving as the 42nd president of Haiti. Father name Etienne Moise. Mother name Lucia Bruno. He had an estimated net worth of $5 to $7 million. He was born in Todu North, Northeast Haiti. He was born on 26 June 1968. In July 1974, his family moved to Port-au-Prince, where he continued his primary studies at the École Nationale Don Dorelin. In 1996, he married his classmate Martin Mary Joseph. With little investment capital, he launched his first business in the Port de Paix, Jomar Auto Parts, which is still in operation today. Began development of agriculture project of the organic banana production from a plantation extending to over 25 acres of the land in the northern Oost department. In 2001, he partnered with the Kooligan to start a drinking water plant distribution to the northeast and Northeast departments. His political party, Tete Kale, in 2012, he founded Agritrans, introduced the agriculture project Noribio to Todu North, and helped create Haiti's first agriculture-free trade zone, a 25-acre banana plantation in the northeast. He was awarded the Order of Brilliant Jade with the Grand Cordon by the President of Taiwan, Tsai Ing-wen, in May 2018. Is Agritrans intended to create about 3,000 jobs, however it created only 600 jobs by March 2015. In 2015, President Michael designated him as the presidential candidate of the political party. Martley founded the Haitian टेट काले पार्टी। Presidential election were held in Haiti on 25th October 2015 alongside local election and the second round of the legislative elections. A press release issued from the office of acting Prime Minister Claude blamed the attack on the group of unidentified individuals, some of whom spoke in Spanish.